Here we have our cloth. This is the frame or ring I am using. This is small one. So first we have to place in the ring like this. This area I want to draw a design. Here I am going to draw a design directly. Actually I am not using any tracing method, but I will use this kind of tools for the perfection. Area we used to draw rise means from the center point there must be rise start like this. Invisible area line will be here. Each rise should be start from here. See, like this. Don't draw messy lines like slanting left, slanting right. Don't do that. Draw like this. Like this. Like this. Okay. We need to draw profile around this. This is rise. This is profile. Here as well. Four big designs like this. Okay. Again, just to calculate how many inner circle can be drawn here. So maybe 3. Like this. Always keep the geometrical shapes perfect. Again here, it will go like a semicircle. First we need to take yellow ochre. This is yellow ochre color. Okay. Yellow ochre pigment ratio is 492. This is brush number 5 maybe, 5 or 6. don't need to add more water. Just keep like this stage. See, we can't see the white area from this palette. So let us start from inner circle area. Always draw border line first like this and fill it. See, now again come back. We have to leave this rice area as white. Don't color anything here. Let us mark this with brown or black color later. Double 0. us wait few minutes for this get dryer.